We must make clear that Ukraine's future is within the Euro-Atlantic family. When the war ends, we need to put in place long-term arrangements for Ukraine's security, to ensure that Russia does not continue to chip away at European security, and to break the cycle of Russian aggression. So NATO will continue to stand with Ukraine for as long as it takes, and we will continue to work closely with the European Union to support you.